Welcome to my recording. I didn't press record again. So I have traversed Mount Tulin, traversed all the way up to the wind. What do you call it? I forget. Something wind. And we just saw Zelda. It proves it, Link. The blizzard that's been providing Rito, that's pounding Rito Village is coming from there. Huh. Oh yeah, didn't I see someone here a minute ago? Weird, I could swear they were just here. Wind Temple. Looks like it's shut tight, but the source of the visit has gotten to be right under that hatch. Is there some way we can get it open? Yeah. Huh. How'd that sound? There it is again.
Brave fledgling. There are still 5 locks securing the hatch on the deck. Use your power to release all 5 locks, and the hatch should open.
Okay.
Heed my words.
Huh. Oh, I heard that. I heard it for sure this time. It was calling out to me loud and clear. The source of the blizzard messing up the village has gotten me under this hatch. If that voice was right, it will open once we find a way to release all 5 locks. We're so close. Come on, Link, let's go figure out how to open up those locks.
Thank you.
That's my phone.
Huh. This thing opened one of the locks. We gotta find the other four.
Thank you. Huh?
Do it!
That there was Harry's chair. Until Harry made himself a website, never came back.
Thank you.
stupid. Oh no.
Two to go. We're almost up.
Thank you. Ow.
Oh. Okay.
Thank you.
no.
Shot.
Tulin. My brave fledgling.
I know that voice. It's you. You're the one who's been guiding us?
Yes. I am your ancestor from a time long ago. I proudly served Hyrule's first king. I was a Rito warrior and a sage with control of the wind. Where you fight, the winds follow. I would expect nothing less from my descendant. You make me proud. That monster you defeated, the source of that intense blizzard, it was summoned by the Demon King. He thought it could stop you from obtaining the stone you just found, my secret stone.
Demon King? Secret stone?
This is a lot to learn all of a sudden, I know. But listen while I tell you what happened in the past. A tale of the imprisoning war. And the mission our people must accomplish. Years ago, when the kingdom of Hyrule was still young, a great evil, the Demon King, descended on the land. He sought to wipe out anyone who opposed him. But Rauru, the first king of Hyrule, requested my aid, as well as that of five other warriors, to help in the fight. Rauru entrusted us with amazing artifacts, secret stones, objects that amplified our formidable abilities. I carried one into battle as the Sage of Wind. It was thrilling to fight alongside my fellow sages. Yet we were still no match for the Demon King's overwhelming power. His magic was staggering, and I was unable to slip past his defenses, no matter how hard I tried. In the end, King Rauru realized that we would not be able to defeat the Demon King. To save our world, King Rauru sacrificed himself and sealed the Demon King away.
So that was the imprisoning war.
The rest of us survived that climactic battle, and I would soon receive a visitor with a request that would define the future of the Rito. It was another of the six sages, the Sage of Time.
The Demon King will return. The magic binding him will be undone. When that time comes, a noble swordsman named Link will oppose him. But Link will only succeed with the Rito's help. Summon the winds and support this hero.
It was clear what part the Rito will play. It will be an honor to defeat the Demon King. I swear to you that when the Demon King returns, the Rito Sage of Wind will awaken once more. And you can count on the full support of the Rito. And now you know about the imprisoning war, and a mission I accepted on our behalf. You've saved Rito Village, but there's more to do. The Demon King will soon recover his full strength. Tulin, my brave fledgling, you must take up my secret stone and honor the Sage of Time's request. Fight the Demon King with the swordsman Link.
So it's my mission to fight the Demon King with you? Link! This is so, so amazing! I can't believe my ancestor gave me such an important mission, and it involves fighting alongside you to save the world! If we don't do anything, then the world is gonna be in big trouble. I can't let that happen. I'll do this. I'll happily take this secret stone. Your hand. I, Tulin, the Sage of Wind, swear to fight by your side until the end. Take this. It's proof that I'm with you. You can use that ring to call on my power anytime, all right? Okay, let's head back to the village and tell Dad.
You guys, you did it! Yeah, it turns out it was an easy once we started working together. This was no small feat. I still can't believe the Stormwind arc from the children's song was real. Me neither. You could have knocked me over with a feather. Well, job well done, Tulin. Wait, what? The bow meant so much to you, and now you're giving it to me? It was always my intention to give it to you once you came of age as a warrior. Dad? Thank you. It's mine! I'll prove to you I've become a warrior worthy of carrying it. What's mine? Halink, the woman in my vision Asa showed us, didn't she look just like Princess Zelda to you? Do you think that was the real princess? I mean, it seemed like a long, long time ago. There's still a bunch of unanswered questions. I got to know more about the figure we saw on the Swarmwing R, so I'm going to go look into it personally. Next time you see me, I'll have more information about Princess Zelda, so check in on me sometime, okay? Okay. And remember, with my sage's power, the two of us can work together no matter what. Vow of Tulin, Sage of Wind. Proof of the Vow of Tulin, Sage of Wind. Use it to summon it or dismiss the Avatar of Tulin. Okay. Oh, Link, we meet again. Kano and I came here to see a geoglyph. Sadly, we were thwarted by the blizzard and grounded nearby. After it finally calmed down, we made our way to this village. We plan to get on with finding a geoglyph shortly. The ancient tradition indicates the Forgotten Temple is here in Hebra, at the bottom of the canyon. We believe the temple holds a key to unlocking the mystery of the geoglyphs. But even if we find the temple, our work will not be done. There may be geoglyphs located all over the world. We must brace for a long, arduous search. Yeah, well, you can go search, and I'm gonna go get. Found that cave. Where was it again? Oh, hello.
Hi.
Hey, this is a guy who works with Twin to save the village. Everyone in the village is happy to stretch our wings again without them icing over, so thanks for that. At the end of the blizzard, it has improved visibility too. It's much easier now to find caves where we can gather food. I just saw one the other day. In fact, while I was flying around, but I forgot exactly where it was. It's hard weathered in green lines inside, just like the one beneath the general store. Oh, the general store? Just where did I see that cave anyway? I found it while I was looking for that white bird. Yeah, there was mushrooms in it and a pond with white fish. It would be the perfect place to stock up on supplies. Alright, so I found it while looking for that white bird. There was a white bird. Yeah, have you ever looked at the peak of the spire here in Rito Village? Just while jumping out sideways, looking kind of like a perch, right? We call it Meadows Perch. Part of my morning routine is to head up there and bask in the sun as it rises. That day I was getting some sun up on the perch, same as always, just when the dawn was breaking. Right about then I looked to the west and saw a white birch resting on top of a long shadow of the perch. It's weird for a bird to rest on a shadow, right? I was curious, so I went to go have a look when I saw a bird. This is, I couldn't find the white bird again after that. Instead, I found a cave entrance. It's a kind of like the white bird led me to that cave. I don't know why, but I can't remember all that so clearly, but not where the cave was. Over there? No, I don't think that was it. Any standout details? There was anything that stood out? Let me think. I was lucky to find it. I don't think the area around the entrance was anything special or memorable, but it was right next to a resting white bird. That much I do remember. Deep inside, I could take out a rock weathered in green light, like the one that are beneath the general store now. If I can only remember where I found it, we'll have more places to search for food.
Thank you.
About to summon his avatar. Okay, looks like it's a good time to stop for today. This been quite fun. Needed a lot of hand-holding from YouTube. So glad other people play before me, because there's no way I'll figure out some of these things. But yeah, thank you for watching. Have a lovely day. Bye.